Belly fat is more than a nuisance that makes your clothes feel tight. It's seriously harmful. Maintaining a trim midsection does more than make you look great, it can help you live longer. Larger waistlines are linked to a higher risk of heart disease, diabetes, and even cancer. Losing weight, especially belly fat, also improves blood vessel functioning and also improves sleep quality. It's impossible to target belly fat specifically when you diet. But losing weight overall will help shrink your waistline. More importantly, it will help reduce the dangerous layer of visceral fat, a type of fat within the abdominal cavity that you can't see but that heightens health risks, says Carrie Stewart, Director of Clinical and Research Physiology at Johns Hopkins. Here's how to whittle down where it matters most. 1. Move away from processed foods. The ingredients in packaged goods and snack foods are often heavy on trans fats, added sugar and added salt or sodium, three things that make it difficult to lose weight. 2. Keep moving. Physical activity helps burn abdominal fat. One of the biggest benefits of exercise is that you get a lot of bang for your buck on body composition, Stewart says. Exercise seems to work off belly fat in particular because it reduces circulating levels of insulin, which would otherwise signal the body to hang on to fat, and causes the liver to use up fatty acids, especially those nearby visceral fat deposits. The amount of exercise you need for weight loss depends on your goals. For most people, this can mean 30 to 60 minutes of moderate to vigorous exercise nearly every day. 3. Eat plenty of soluble fiber. Soluble fiber absorbs water and forms a gel that helps slow down food as it passes through your digestive system. Studies show that this type of fiber promotes weight loss by helping you feel full, so you naturally eat less. It may also decrease the number of calories your body absorbs from food. What's more, soluble fiber may help fight belly fat. An observational study in over 1,100 adults found that for every 10 gram increase in soluble fiber intake, belly fat gain decreased by 3.7% over a 5-year period. Make an effort to consume high-fiber foods every day. Excellent sources of soluble fiber include flax seeds, shirataki noodles, Brussels, sprouts, avocados, legumes and blackberries. 4. Don't drink too much alcohol. Alcohol can have health benefits in small amounts, but it's seriously harmful if you drink too much. Research suggests that too much alcohol can also make you gain belly fat. Observational studies link heavy alcohol consumption to a significantly increased risk of developing central obesity, that is, excess fat storage around the waist. Cutting back on alcohol may help reduce your waist size. You don't need to give it up altogether, but limiting the amount you drink in a single day can help. One study on alcohol use involved more than 2,000 people. Results shows those who drank alcohol daily but averaged less than one drink per day had less belly fat than those who drank less frequently but consumed more alcohol on the days they drank. Last but not least, reduce your stress levels. Stress can make you gain belly fat by triggering the adrenal glands to produce cortisol, which is also known as the stress hormone. Research shows that high cortisol levels increase appetite and drive abdominal fat storage. What's more, women who already have a large waist tend to produce more cortisol in response to stress. Increased cortisol further adds to fat gain around the middle. To help reduce belly fat, engage in pleasurable activities that relieve stress. Practicing yoga or meditation can be effective methods.